1 Thessalonians 4:15 through 17 says, "For this we say to you by the word of the Lord, that we who are alive and remain until the coming of the Lord will not precede those who have fallen asleep. For the Lord himself will descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel and with the trumpet of God, and the dead in Christ will rise first. Then we who are alive and remain will be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And so we shall always be with the Lord."
These are the days of Elijah, declaring the word of our Lord. And these are the days of your servant Moses, righteousness being restored. And these are the days of great triumph, and famine and darkness and sword. Still we are the voice in the desert crying, "Prepare thee the way of the Lord. Behold, he comes riding on the clouds, shining like the sun. At the trumpet calls, lift your voice. It's the year of Jubilee, and the Zion till salvation comes." These are the days of Ezekiel, the dry bones becoming as flesh. And these are the days of your servant David, rebuilding a temple of praise. And these are the days of the harvest, for the fields are as ripe in your word. And we are the laborers in your vineyard, declaring the word of our Lord. Behold, he comes riding on the clouds, shining like the sun. At the trumpet call, lift your voice. It's the year of Jubilee, and the Zion till salvation
so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. Whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Love, my friends, is a verb, and God gave.
Behold!